फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस के गुप्ता। आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक टू यू अबाउट द मार्जिनल इंसर्शन ऑफ द कॉर्ड इनटू द प्लेसेंटा। यू कैन सी दैट शी इज अ प्राइमरी पेशेंट हु हैज कम टू अस फॉर रूटीन लेवल टू अल्ट्रासाउंड एट 20 वीक्स ऑफ जेस्टेशन, एंड यू कैन सी दैट द कॉर्ड इज अटैच टू वन मार्जिन ऑफ द प्लेसेंटा। यूजली द कॉर्ड इज अटैच इन द सेंटर ऑफ द प्लेसेंटा, बट हियर दिस होल इज द प्लेसेंटा, बट द कॉर्ड इज अटैच टू द वन मार्जिन or the one side of the placenta, and it is called as the marginal insertion of the cord into the placenta. We ought to be careful when seeing the marginal insertion, because it might be just the cord is passing near the placenta, but here the vessels, they seem to be originating and the cord is definitely attached to the margin of the placenta. When the cord is inserted less than 2 cm from the placental edge, then it is called as the marginal insertion. If it attaches to more than 2 cm from the placental edge, then it is called as the lateral insertion of the cord into the placenta. Here you can see that this cord is forming a nuchal cord, or a loop of cord is encircling the neck of the fetus, and this is the complication of the marginal insertion of the cord into the placenta. Other complications can be preterm delivery, abruptio placenti, placental detachment, cord around the neck, and it is also possible that this marginal insertion of the cord into the placenta can later on become the velamentous insertion, because the placental tropotropism, that the placenta can migrate and the attachment can go to the membranes, which might become dangerous at the time of delivery. I hope you like this video. In case you like it, please do subscribe to our channel. Do not forget to press the like button, share the video among large number of friends, and do not forget to give a comment in the comment box, because these are the features which make the video popular and going, and video goes to large number of people in the society, and large number of people are benefited. Thank you very much.